The NAB show here in 2019 is heating up quick as we are at the Ross Video press conference here on Sunday. It's always one of the highlights of the start of the show. Brandon Costa here from SVG, joined by David Ross. The distinct pleasure to be joined by David. Thanks. David, always a pleasure to see you on stage on Sunday of NAB. Congratulations on everything here so far.
Thank you. It was a lot of fun showing, well, an hour nonstop of new things that we have to show, which didn't even cover all the things we have to show.
I know. Well, I mean, it was probably a week before anyone even got out here to Vegas, and you guys were already shaking things up with the big acquisition of Pierro. Obviously, for us in the sports side, it's been a massive platform that has really, really changed how sports looks on television, and now it's a member of the Ross family. Take us a little bit inside of what that means for your company and your customers.
Oh, it's absolutely huge. I mean, what it looks like on the screen, the way it allows our customers to tell the story of what just happened is just a phenomenal, phenomenal tool for us to add to what the sort of things we can bring to our customers.
Okay.
So, you know, I think it's really cool is the 3D aspect of Pierro as well. Just that they can spin things around and it really is working in a 3D environment, and that just adds so much creative freedom. And the other side of it is just the team that we bought, inherited, is just a phenomenally creative and obliging group that just seems to really always be wanting to push the limits of what you can do with sports analysis.
Sure, yeah. Lots of other sports-related highlights here, like the continued growth of Tessera and how that continues to change the game in the in-venue side. But I guess aside from that, I mean, there's some big IP news that you guys made here today. For you, what are a couple of the other big personal highlights from today?
Oh, wow. I mean, some obviously being able to have the new broadcast control system where Alteryx is now, the control system for that is now able to go very, very large. The fact that we now have, be able to speak NMOS and be able to tie into IP routing and tie that in with the power of Alteryx, and that's shipping in July with the new IP blade, is everything all coming together. That is a big, big jump forward for us as well.
Sure. All right, well, we can't wait to see what you guys going on all this week at the booth. We encourage you all to stop out there as well. David, thanks so much for taking a few minutes for us.
Thank you. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate it.
All right, for more coverage of everything going on here at the 2019 NAB show, you can visit us online at sportsvideo.org.